Correct? Now, how many of you are signing in all caps? Yeah, you have heard. You have already heard me. I know that. Yeah, I know. How many of you signing all caps? Nobody. Okay. How many of you signing first with the surname? No. Very good. How many of you writing only your name in signature? Only your name in signature. I am asking only name, then initial and surname. What about you? How do you sign? You are signing only with your name? What you are mentioning in your... You just tell me. I'll come after that. What basically you write in your signature? R. Bansali or Rajiv Bansali? R. Bansali. Initial and then surname. Only S. Rao. Only name. Initial. No middle name. You write middle name. He doesn't write. What about you, sir? You have already heard. You have already heard me. You have attended my lecture, I think. Okay. Except you. Okay. These are three factors required in signature. Either initial or forename. This is one part. Father initial or husband initial. Maybe you can write full name or surname. This is basic requirement for any signature. Now what does this mean? People writing only name, they cannot believe anybody. They will believe only their own work. They cannot believe any. They cannot subordinate their job to anybody else. Even if they are subordinating job, they will again thoroughly check, and in meantime, in same time, they can do themselves the same job. They cannot believe anybody blindly. They will be cross-checking only, then paper will be go ahead. Correct? No, not one-man show, but they will not believe blindly anybody. Maybe they are so close people, they will not accept those who are writing only name. But for them, success is a bit late. And professionally, they won't get much recognition. Yes, effort-wise, okay. So written will be around 35% to 40%. Correct? Those who are writing 1 and 3, one is over. Now those who are writing 1 and 3, they are missing number 2. Number 2 missing means missing of father figure. Father figure means a natural support of elderly people. Your boss, nature, or any person who is elder than you by age, by post, by knowledge, anybody. You are missing their support. So if this is not there, a person will be always 5 to 8% less than the actual ability. His gain will be 5 to 8% less than the actual activity. If any student appearing in the exam and if he signs only 1 and 3, whatever efforts he does, his marks will be at least 5 to 7% less than his own efforts. He won't get that much support from the examiner. It's a natural phenomenon. Nobody can challenge on this. Those who are writing this, how many are writing this? 1, 2, 3. By some or other way, you people must be getting supports. In case if it is required. Right or wrong? But in case help is required, you are getting some or other way support?
No.
Correct? From your elderly people? Or you are the eldest one? You are the youngest one? Then you are helping others? Unwantedly? Why? So change that bit. Listen one thing. We are talking about father figure. So instead of accepting somebody as a father figure, you are becoming a father figure. So just change that trend. Automatically you will start getting support. The moment in your mindset, listen, finally this total game is of your own mindset. In your mindset, instead of maybe writing initial, but in your mindset you are not accepting anybody as your father figure. And you are becoming a father figure. So you will be helping others, but you won't be getting it. Correct? So this is how things are working in your mindset. Now how things are working in your mindset? Last, surname. People, those who want good recognition in their profession, should write surname. Otherwise, professional recognition or professional return will not be of that level. Whatever efforts are there, you won't get that return of your professional career. You should mention your surname in your signature. Correct? Any question? Yes. Very good. Yes. Agreed. Now that Lal is generally, this common word is ancestor following. Is ancestor carried name? Generally, that second word. Generally, that second word is from ancestor to ancestor comes. Generally, if it is there, then doesn't matter. It is not, then it is better to add. It is better to add father's initial. If suppose your name is Ratan Lal, and father is also having that Lal in his name, so you are getting that benefit. Otherwise, you have to add. Because in many, especially northern India, from Rajasthan, UP, MP, Bihar, even Punjab, we have this type of pattern. Now, for us, we write that Singh. Singh is given by our 10th Guru. So that is itself is a father figure. Singh word is given by our 10th Guru. That itself is a father figure. But when I am writing that Singh, and if I will not give that respect of father figure to that word, alpha of that word Singh, I am losing that benefit. Then it's a must. I am losing that benefit. It's a must. If
you are writing Singh
in one form, that is, this Singh is only for Sikh people. That is what UP people writing Singh, that is different thing. That's a different part. But when you are writing this, you should respect that word as fatherly figure. Now in his case, he is writing his father's initial, but he doesn't respect anybody as a father figure. He won't be getting that. Listen, finally it's a all mindset game. The moment you are writing it, how many I have getting regularly? I got last week, 21 years old girl I asked her to write father's initial. He was sitting outside my cabin. She shouted, "Sir, his initial." "Sorry, I won't be writing it." I said, "Why?" "I hate him. I won't be writing his initial."